Alan Loeb, hi.
Hi, how are you?
I'm fine, thank you. You're from Planet Moon Studios, who did the great Citizen Kabuto, and you're working with LucasArts on a new game called Armed and Dangerous. What type of game is this?
Armed and Dangerous is what we like to call an action game. It's pure, visceral, guts-out action, with lots of shooting, big explosions, just great, good fun.
In what type of universe this game is set up?
Armed and Dangerous is set in a fantastic world unlike any other, the world of My Lola, with a terrible tyrant king, where you, a group of thieves, have to help topple this awful king to save the peasants of Midden.
And what type of characters, wacky characters, do we have in this game?
In the game, we have four main characters. You play Roman, who's the criminal mastermind. He's a cockney thief, and he leads his band of thieves together. You have Jonesy, who is a Scottish mole miner and a demolitions expert, and generally grumpy and sarcastic. And you have Q, who is a prim and proper, upright robot, great love of tea, and he carries a very big gun. And finally, you have Roman's foster father named Rexus. And Rexus used to be a great sage and seer, but a blunt head trauma has reduced him to a blind, very stinky old man.
And what about gameplay? It's an action game, so there's going to be a lot of action, obviously.
That's right. Gameplay, two-thirds of the gameplay is what we call run and gun, and that's just outrageous weapons and, you know, just full out fighting a ton of guys. We have weapons like the Cyclops sniper rifle, which the bullet in it is a magic bullet. It just keeps on going, right? So you can get as many guys you can line up in a shot, the bullet will just go through them all. 3, 10 guys, as long as it goes. We have weapons like the Vindaloo rocket launcher, which fires off 4 rockets at once. You can take out buildings and guys at the same time. And the weapon that we're showing off here that a lot of people like is the topsy-turvy bomb. It's a big corkscrew, and you stick it into the ground when you have too many guys around you, and you actually turn the whole world upside down, and the guys, you're holding on to this corkscrew, and the guys can't hold on, and they end up falling off into space, and then you turn the world back right side up, and the guys all come plummeting back to Earth with a nice, satisfying crunch.
In terms of modes of play, how many are there? What type of gameplay do we have?
Absolutely. We have 3 modes of gameplay, 2 of which we're showing at the show. One is the run and gun. The other is what we call base defend, which is, we refer to it as sort of the hyper-action form of the game. It's just you alone on a turret against an entire army. So during it, it starts out, there's just a few guys coming at you, and you got to keep 100 of them from getting over the wall. Seems easy enough. But then as it progresses, you look over the horizon, you see there's actually thousands of guys marching towards this town that you're trying to defend. And you've got to actually make with just your mortars and your machine guns stop thousands of guys from getting into this town. It's very challenging, a lot of fun.
Thank you, Aaron.
Thank you very much.